Boxing superstar Jermell Charlo, one of the best pound-for-pound fighters on the planet, is about to fight Canelo Alvarez. Jermell is about to fight Canelo. I'm still buzzing off this. This is one of the biggest fights this year. It's going to be so entertaining. Canelo, the pound-for-pound king, the superstar, the face of boxing for millions and millions and millions of people around the world. His last fight in Mexico, 14 million households watched on TV. 14 million. And remember, what's a household? Three people, four people, five people? And Jermell. Jermell is the undisputed champ at 154. Canelo is the undisputed champ at 168. Canelo is the man that, you know, he's champ at 54, 60, 68, and 75. He beat Kovalev. Jermell Charlo, undisputed, 154. So he posts these pictures with the following caption. Legacy, greatness, my time, I won't be denied. So he's definitely focused. He's definitely on point. I know Canelo has respect for Charlo. I know Charlo has respect for Canelo as the athlete, as the person. They're both individuals that are great. And the fight is going to be, they're going to let their hands do their talking. Pay-per-view is going to do tremendously well. Canelo is a superstar, so is Charlo. And I can't wait. It's a great treat for the fans. I can't believe that we're getting all these great fights in 1 year. We're kind of like not used to it. For years, I've been hearing the MMA world, UFC, is better than boxing because the best fight the best. I've been hearing that for so many years. But look, that may be the case. And the UFC do a great job of putting on great fights. So it's not a competition with them. But I will say this. Boxing is putting on the best against the best. You had Tank and Ryan. You're going to have Spence and Crawford. You're going to have Charlo and Canelo. You had Plant Benavides. You have Inouye and Fulton. All these great fights. Teofimo and Josh Taylor. Hopefully we get Wilder and Joshua. So I'm excited. As you can see, Charlo at 168 looks explosive, looks huge, looks massive. And that fight's going to be a treat. Both of them have great body shots. Both of them have great confidence. Both of them have charisma. Both of them are undisputed. That's greatness. And no male fighter has ever been undisputed in two different weight classes. So Derek James says that Teofimo was the first one to do it because Josh Taylor never lost his belts. He vacated them. But I wish Josh Taylor didn't. And then Teo would have all the belts, all the receipts to show. What he did get is two Ring Magazine belts. And he's a two-division champ in a very young age, only 25, which is incredible. But stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. But there you have it. Jermell Charlo getting ready for Canelo Alvarez. Stay tuned. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Billy Sickback reporting.
EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.